Phew! It's hot today. The mechanicals have been working very hard, fixing up broken vehicles. I think they deserve a treat to help them cool down. Just in time, here comes Vicky the ice cream van. Hello, Vicky. 5 vanilla ice creams, please. With sprinkles and a flake. Yuck! Oh dear, that's not right. This ice cream is all warm and melted. And look! Vicky, there's a puddle of water underneath you. Come on inside the garage. I have a feeling that your freezer might be broken. Let's get the mechanicals to take a look at you. Go, go, mechanicals! It seems as if your freezer's gone a little funny. The compressor's stopped working. And that's made your ice cream runny. We'll fit a new one to make the freezer cool. There, you're all fixed up now. We used the right tool. We need to make more ice cream to replace the melted batch. Let's add all the ingredients to Vicky's mixing hatch. We need some milk and sugar, and don't forget the cream. Add eggs, some vanilla, whisk them up in your machine. Then let the freezer do its work to cool the mixture down. Vicky the ice cream van, the coolest truck in town. Right, let's try that again. 5 vanilla ice creams, please, with sprinkles and a flake. One, two, three, four, five. Delicious. What a great treat to help us cool down on a hot summer's day. Beautiful, freshly made ice cream. I'm glad we could fix your freezer today, Vicky. Danny the Digger's here today. He doesn't need fixing. He's helping me. He's going to do some digging and moving so that we can build a new surprise part of Gecko's garage. First, we need this ground all flat. Danny, do you think you can help with that? Well done, Danny. That's nice and smooth. Now there's even more soil for you to move. I need you to dig me 4 large holes so they can hold 4 metal poles. The first hole needs to be at the top on the left. The second hole at the top on the right. The third hole at the bottom left. And the fourth hole at the bottom right. holes you've dug are what we need for our new project to succeed. At digging holes, you are the best. Let's let the mechanicals help with the rest. Go, go, mechanicals! One pole in each of the holes. One, two, three, four. The floor goes at the bottom. That part goes on the left, and that part goes on the right. Those bits go at the back, and those go at the front. And the roof goes on the top. Uh-oh, Danny. The roof has to go very high up. Can you help the mechanicals to lift it on? You're a good friend, Danny. We are so lucky. But all that digging has made you mucky. So you'll be the first to splish and splosh in our brand new Gecko's Garage Car Wash. Thanks again for all your help, Danny. Hello, team. I'm waiting for Rebecca the recycling truck. She says she's got a problem sorting her recycling. Here comes Rebecca now. She looks unhappy. I wonder how we can help her. Garage doors open at speed. It's time to help a vehicle in need. Hello, Rebecca. Let's take a look and see what we can do for you today. You've got cans, bottles, paper, plastic, and food waste all jumbled up. What a mess. Everything should be sorted into different piles, but it looks like your crew keep forgetting what to put where. How many bins do you have? One, two, three, four, five. Your recycling is all a jumble. But really, there's no need to grumble. Let's put some signs up here and there to help your crew learn what goes where. One, metal. Two, glass. Three, paper. Four, plastic. Five, food waste. One, two, three, four, five. There, that's much better. Thanks to those labels, your crew will know where everything goes. Bye-bye, Rebecca. So glad we could help. Recycling is very important because it looks after our planet that we all live on. Well done, Rebecca. Keep up the good work. Thanks for helping me out today at Gecko's Garage. Oh no! Our sign's blown down in the storm. The mechanicals can fix it, but how can we get it back onto the roof? I know. Caroline the crane. She's just the vehicle for the job. Hello, Caroline. Good to see you. Now that the wind has stopped, could you please help us get our sign back onto the roof? Oh dear, that doesn't sound good. There must be something wrong with your winch motor. Let's get the mechanicals to take a look at you. Come on inside the garage. Vehicle turntable. Spin, spin, spin. Let's make sad Caroline grin, grin, grin. Go, go, mechanicals! Everything seems okay here. I think you just need some oil. We need someone who can reach. Go, go, Super Mechanical! There. That oil should have freed everything up. Let's test your winch. One meter, 2 meters, 3 meters, 4 meters, 5 meters. Everything seems to be working fine now. How high can you lift them, Caroline? Uh-oh. I didn't mean that high. You've crashed right through the roof. Before we get this sign back up, I think the mechanicals had better get that hole fixed. We don't want any rain getting into the garage. Now that the mechanicals have fixed the hole, reattaching the sign is our new goal. Caroline lifts it high off the ground so people can see it for miles around. Thanks for your help with the sign, Caroline. Ryan the wrecking ball crane is working on the construction site today. His job is to smash down old buildings using his big, heavy wrecking ball. Go, go, Ryan! Oh no, that wasn't supposed to happen. Your wrecking ball is lost in the river. Poor, poor Ryan. You can't do your job without your wrecking ball. Come over to Gecko's garage right away. Garage doors open at speed. It's time to help a vehicle in need. Drive onto the platform. And let's take a good look at you. It looks as if the wrecking ball wasn't attached properly. I'll get the mechanicals to find you a new one to try out. Go, go, mechanicals! They've found you a new wrecking ball. Now, let's see if you can smash this wall. Ooh, it may be strong and very shiny, but that ball is far too tiny. The second ball looks just the thing. Now give it an almighty swing. It's big and heavy and... Oh wait, Ryan can't even hold it straight. The third attempt might smash the wall. It's not too big and not too small. But a glass wrecking ball, I fear, is not the cleverest idea. The fourth one's made of stronger stuff. I hope that it's strong enough. Oh dear, this wrecking ball's no good. We can't smash a solid wall with wood. Surely now these blocks will fall with a rubber wrecking ball. Lion swings it back, but no such luck. Look out, mechanicals, quick! Duck! Ah, finally, the real deal. A wrecking ball that's made of steel. It's strong and heavy, not too small. One swing, and then it's... Bye-bye, wall! Fantastic! The mechanicals have found the perfect wrecking ball for you, Ryan. And it's held on firmly, so you won't have any more accidents. Time to get you back to work at the construction site. I'm glad we could fix Ryan's wrecking ball. He has important work to do smashing down old buildings so that his friends can build new ones. Hello everyone, I'm Gecko, and this is my garage. Here at Gecko's Garage, we fix any vehicle in trouble. I wonder who will be helping today? Oh look, here comes Bobby the bus over the hill. Bobby spends his days travelling around town, picking people up and dropping people off. He's a very helpful little bus. Garage doors open at speed. It's time to help a vehicle in need. Hello, Bobby. What's wrong? Are your tyres flat? Are your windows broken? Have your lights stopped working? What do you think is wrong with Bobby? It sounds like your fuel tank is nearly empty. Shall we give you a top up? Fill, fill, fill. Let's fill up your tank. For all of this fuel, I'm sure you'll thank. Let's fix that light that was so dim. Full, full, full. Full to the brim. There. All filled up and ready to go. Bye-bye, Bobby. See you again soon. I'm glad we could help Bobby. And now Bobby can help his passengers to get where they need to go. We see lots of different vehicles here at Gecko's Garage. All sorts of different types, sizes, shapes, and colours. Welcome to the stadium, where Max the Monster Truck is attempting a new world record for monster truck jumping. Max is going to attempt to jump over 10 vehicles, and all his friends have come along to help out. Make the first jump, Max, as fast as you like, jumping over Millie the motorbike. 1. He's so good at jumping, this truck will go far. High over Millie and Sophie sports car. 2. Things are getting tense. There's no time to relax. He jumped Millie and Sophie and Tony the taxi. Yes, Max. 3. Max is jumping so well that he's in with a chance. Over Millie, Soph, Tony, and Amber Ambulance. 4. Max is so brave, his stunts are very clever. But can he jump over our new tractor, Trevor? Uh-oh. Max has jumped 5 vehicles, but I think he's damaged something. We'd better check Max over before he carries on. Go, go, mechanicals! We'll check your suspension out and fix that nasty scratch. There, all ready to carry on. I can't bear to look. The gap's getting bigger. Can he clear all these vehicles? Plus, Danny the Digger? 6! You can do it, Max. I'm wishing you good luck. Let's watch you jump, Rebecca, the recycling truck. 7! That's surely too many. Max is going to get stuck. Can he really leap Fiona the red fire truck? 8! He'll manage this 9th jump with no kind of fuss. Watch as he leaps over Bobby the bus. 9! He can't jump them all. Surely not. I'm so sorry. Not a motorbike, 2 cars, all those trucks, and a lorry. He's backing right up, revs his engine, and then... look at him go! He's jumped over all 10! Well done, Max. You did it! I wasn't so sure you could do it, but you jumped over 10 vehicles and set a new record. I'm glad your friends were here to help you too. And thanks to you for helping to cheer Max on. Tony the taxi's in a bad way. He's sad and lost and can't find his way. Amber, can you bring Tony to Gecko's garage? I think his sat-nav might be broken, and he doesn't know how to find us. Garage doors open at speed. It's time to help. Hang on a minute. Where's Tony? Amber, you've lost him. This looks like a job for Super Mechanical. Go, go, Super Mechanical! With Super Mechanical's camera way up high, we have our very own eyes in the sky. Let's use this view to guide our friend and hope we have a happy end. Can you see Tony anywhere? Yes, there he is, down at Puppy Park. Tony, can you hear me, Tony? We're going to direct you to Gecko's garage. Are you ready? Tony, drive along the road until you reach a turning. Now, should Tony go left or right? Do you know? That's it, Tony. You need to turn left. Where does he need to go now? Left to Number Zoo? Or right to Number Farm? Or straight on? That's it, Tony. Go straight on. Now where should he go? Left to Nursery Rhyme Lane, straight on to the train station, or right to Gecko's garage? Turn right to Gecko's garage. Here he is. Garage doors open at speed. It's time to help a vehicle in need. Hello, Tony. You've made it at last. Let's get that sat-nav fixed so that you can find your way round again. Go, go, Mechanicals! That sat-nav looks in a very bad state. So here's a new one so you won't be late.
Hello, Tony. Where would you like to go?
There, all sorted. Now you should be able to find your way. Shall we try it out? Okay, Tony. Let's go on a trip around town. Take us to Number Farm, please.
Calculating route. Turn right. Arriving at Number Farm.
Hello, Farmer George. Is it a busy day on the farm? Now let's visit the pups at Puppy Park.
Calculating route. Straight on. Turn left. Arriving at Puppy Park.
They look like they're having lots of fun. Now, let's see if we can get to London.
Calculating route. Straight on. Arriving at the train station.
Oh look, there's the friendly trains. Eddie, Teddy and Freddy. I wonder if they're off to London too.
Straight on.
I think we're almost there.
Arriving into London.
Ah, the wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
Arriving at the airport. You have reached your destination.
It looks like your new sat-nav is working really well, Tony. You'll be able to take your passengers anywhere they need to go. Thanks for the ride, Tony. I'm flying off on my holidays now. Hello, everyone. We've got a new vehicle to meet today. Maisie the mower is cutting the long grass along the sides of the road with her giant cutters. She cuts the grass nice and short, so that vehicles can see where they're going and stay safe. Maisie leaves the rest of the grass and wild flowers to grow tall, so that bees and butterflies have plenty of nectar to eat. That's looking great, Maisie. Now that Maisie has cut the grass verges, she's here at the stadium with an important job to do. It's the Truck Cup final soon, so the vehicles are going to be playing football on this pitch. That's soccer for all you lovely American viewers. The vehicles are over at the garage getting painted up, ready to play in the Truck Cup final. But here at the stadium, the football pitch is very overgrown. It needs mowing right away, so that the grass is short enough to play on. The pitch is enormous. There's lots of grass to cut. Maisie's mowing the pitch in lovely straight lines. Oh dear, I think I spoke too soon. Maisie's wobbling about and the lines are all wavy. I think something's wrong with Maisie's steering. Oh no! Now she's cutting shapes into the grass. Triangle. Circle. Square. Rectangle. Pentagon. Hexagon. And star. That's no good at all. We need to get Maisie to the garage, but she can't drive in a straight line for long enough to get there. This looks like a job for Helen the helicopter. Go, go, Helen! Okay, Maisie, let's get you back to Gecko's garage. Garage roof open at speed. It's time to help a vehicle in need. Let's see what we can learn as we make Maisie turn. Your blades and your wheels seem okay. It looks like it's just your steering column that's broken. I'll get the mechanicals to fix you right away. Go, go, mechanicals! It's hard to get on with the mowing when you can't choose where you are going. You need to mow in nice straight lines in order to be finished on time. The mechanicals have fixed your steering. The football crowds will soon be cheering. Get back to the stadium and fast. Then you can cut that grass. Now that Maisie's been repaired, she's making short work of that grass. It's looking great. And following her is Sid the skid loader with his line painting attachment. He's repainting the pitch markings onto the lovely short grass. Well done, Maisie. Well done, Sid. Now Maisie and Sid have finished working on the pitch. Everything is nearly ready for the Truck Cup final. Join us next time to watch the match and see which team will win the trophy. Bye! If you love this video, tap here so you're the first to know about my latest videos. Thanks for watching. Bye!